I'm going to show you how to make a wavy distortion text glitch using a PowerDirector Mobile video editor app. We'll start off by creating some text. Tap on the overlay icon, and we should default to the text screen. And we're going to choose the default text, so we'll tap on text. We'll tap on the plus sign. And now at the bottom of the screen, we'll tap on edit text. We'll type in the text that we want to use. And we'll tap the check mark. Next, we'll tap on font. And we're going to use Enter Black, so we'll tap on that. We'll tap the X to close this. And we want to add an animation, so we'll tap Animation. We'll use the In Animation. And we're going to use Fade. Now we'll place our finger on one of the icons on the text box, and we'll drag this out to resize it. And now we'll produce this so we can create a composition of this text. So we'll tap on the produce icon. We'll give it a name. We're going to use Ultra HD so we have the best resolution. And we'll tap on produce. Now we'll tap done. And we'll tap back. Now we can tap on delete because we don't need the title on the timeline anymore. And now we'll tap on the media room icon for the main track. We'll make sure that we're on the video tab and we'll tap Power Director. And the title that we created will be here. We'll tap on it and we'll tap the plus sign. Now we'll tap the title in the timeline and we'll tap effects. We'll tap glitch and we're going to use disturbance 01. We'll tap that. Now we'll tap the settings and we'll tap frequency. We're going to change that all the way down to 10 and we'll tap strength. And we're going to move that down to 30. We'll tap back. And we'll tap back. We can play it. You can even make a video show right through the text. And you can learn how by watching this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe. Hit me up with your comments and drop me a like down below.